All right, so finally back at the room after being out all day. It was cool, man. Went to a spot, ended up cooking some Thai food, almost set some stuff on fire.
You want to cook? Okay.
So who wants to do this? Yeah, come on. 1, 2, 3. Just put it.
See, trying to set me up.
Oh, that's a house on fire.
Whoa.
We got that on video.
Went to a national park and was supposed to see a waterfall, but there was no water.
So I can't believe that it's too dry. But normally this waterfall for the whole year, they still have the water. This year different.
After that, oh, rode some elephants. Alright, so look, I'm on a computer right now and I'm looking at flights because I'm thinking about going somewhere else in Thailand real quick. But I gotta show y'all this. So, a flight tomorrow to go to Phuket, that's round trip. Like 80. Come on, man. First landed in Phuket, just made it to my room, finally checked in, and this room is pretty dope. Look.
Welcome to the South, man. Going on there, 2P Southside. Phuket, baby. We here, Phan Wai Cape. Beautiful, huh? Pio, am I? Gai thot. See, am I gai thot?
Southern style. All you need is fried chicken, sticky rice. Perfect.
This is the most famous local spot here. Southern food, seafood, no tourist shit. This is local, real local. Phuket, baby. Like all the old school stuff, you know.